Okay, guys. So made this mixture with Sour Patch Kids. Put it in the freezer, and then this happened. If I just grab this spoon, it literally is completely frozen. I am not kidding. It is completely frozen. Complete upside downness, guys. Not even moving. Spoon stuck as well.